Oh my Jesus fucking God, Christ Almighty. I just saw a fucking cop drive by, and he's not doing anything about this. These trees, all these fucking trees were fucking killed for no fucking reason. They're not used, they're not for fucking houses or fucking barns or buildings or beds or anything. They just fucking cut them down to cut them up. And nobody's fucking doing anything. I really wish there was somebody that I could fucking call that would fucking do something about
it. The United States Forest Service and the Bureau of Land Management sell trees from public forests, meaning they belong to you, to big timber corporations at prices that often do not even cover the administrative costs of preparing the sales, much less perfect the full market value, for example. In Tongass National Forest in southeastern Alaska, 400-year-old hemlock, spruce, and cedar are sold to huge timber corporations for less than the price of a cheeseburger, and taxpayers pay for the building of logging roads as well. The Forest Service loses hundreds of millions of dollars a year on its timber sale programs. In other words, if you pay taxes, you pay to deforest your own land.
And really, anyone who has used the word truth or conspiracy in the last 12 months needs to first be aware of one thing. There is a proven mathematical equation for factoring exponential growth. When you plug in the numbers for the current rate of population growth and consumption, planet Earth will not support human life in 42 years. Do you feel me? It is time to defend yourselves and your children. And anyone involved in this impeach the criminals drama, I'm not upset at all or pissed or anything like that, but I'm disappointed. What are you thinking? Actual physical, sexual, self-gratifying, physical masturbation would accomplish more than what you're doing.